More emblems are on the way. New emblems are coming to future waves of the Fire Emblem Engage Expansion Pass DLC. Wave 2 includes Hector, Emblem of Strength. Raise defense and unleash counterattacks.
There is only one person who commands.
Sorin, Emblem of Acumen. Cast magic spells over a wide area.
What is battle?
Camilla, Emblem of Revelation. Modify the terrain to hinder enemies. Wave 3 includes Crom and Robin, Emblem of Bonds. Overwhelm foes with sword and magic attacks.
You have it the wrong way around.
Veronica, Emblem of Heroes.
I see you!
Summon additional allies to fight for your cause. Challenge newly added missions to recruit these new emblems. And in Wave 4, a new story called Bell Xenologue will be unlocked.
Thank you for answering our prayers.
Who is it that's putting your world in danger now?
Watch out! Assassin!
Wave 2 of the Fire Emblem Engage Expansion Pass for the Fire Emblem Engage game launches on the Nintendo Switch system later today.